Alrighty. Well, taking a little dive back into ESO. For two reasons tonight. There's an offer of free crown crates for whatever events going on. So, you know, log in over the next couple of days and get some free loot. Always like free loot. Who doesn't? And also, of course, the Destiny servers are down for maintenance, and that maintenance has been extended again.
So that nothing vital is lost.
So basically,
greetings, Outlander. The cultists have taken control of the shrine of Ashalmuia. They are too strong and numerous to expel, but we must save as travel north and west from Aldrin and seek out the ruins near the coast. Gather whatever.
Okay, we can get those. Yeah, basically, you know, once again, Bungie run maintenance through the day and across the evening in Europe, and basically cut everyone out from the game again.
Do you hunt? Still as eager as ever to return to the hunt. Our hunters must prove themselves by killing a Kaguti pack leader. We call these rare and powerful beasts King Razor Tusk. Due to the importance of this tradition, novice and veteran hunters alike track them to rekindle the spirit. We recently tracked the Kaguti pack east to the other side of Red Mountain. Pick off the members of its pack and eventually kill
them. Okay, do a couple of dailies. Probably isn't going to be a long stream, just kind of a bit of a hangout. I was intending to play Destiny 2, as I've been taking my warlock through the main quest. Looks like won't be doing that tonight. Yep, got my familiar, the gang's all here. So those are the ruins we're going to. There's just always something satisfying about that. Blade of Woe is just awesome. How many of those we've got to get? 8.
Oh.
Not much of a battle mage. That's an unfortunate way to fall. Probably said it 100 times before. I really like Blade of Woe. It's so cool. That's our last. Right. Where else we gotta go? Over here. So where's our closest way shrine? Kind of debatable already. Let's go for that one. this one, I think. Yep. Wooden bridge over hot fiery lava. Seems like a health and safety worry to me. Different. That's got him. Oh, like that. Nice. That wasn't too tricky. It's not going to replace anything. But we can sell it. And take the attachments, delete the letter. Back over here. That's good.
When the hunter returns, our king raises its hand.
Nice. It's my reward. And we get another one from her.
I foresee you. You saved these.
Okay, what did we get? Oh, achievement unlocked. That's nice. Nice. Now neck. Huh. Then we will definitely use that one. Sell some stuff.
I'm glad Stormhold is safe again. But why did the killer restrict himself to Dunmer?
I don't know. Why not?
Greetings.
Let's... Don't need that. Don't need that. And there was a sword, wasn't there? I don't need that either. That was one. Don't need that. Alrighty, it's the Ashlander. Daily's done. Let's go see what we can see. I've never really worked out what the hell is going on there. Let's go take another look. I do like that summoning animation. Bugs. And there's always time to pick some flowers. It's around here somewhere. At least I thought it was. Somehow. Nope. Ah, damn it. Just didn't go far enough. This isn't going to go well. I wasn't lying. Yeah. Okay.
The creature's death caused a change to the rift! Someone must disrupt the rift, even if it means my life. Do you want me to die? You must complete the process quickly. I'm only alive because of your deeds. Thank you for stopping my foolish mistake. Believe me, I must recover my strength. Where did I go wrong? Perhaps if I look at my calculations once more.
Two achievements in one night. Three achievements. That's not so bad. Only a handful of deaths. Alrighty. That was good. It's the first time I've been up here and there's actually been something to do. To that puck place several times. Still never seem to actually cleaned it out. So let's go try again. Miles off where I actually want to be going. Completely the wrong direction, dumbass. Oh, for God's sake, you stupid thing. I don't actually want to be going this way down the road. In the right direction? No, god damn it. Man, my sense of direction sucks. Seasoning, don't need that. sure you'd keep flint in a jewelry box, but you know, what the hell. Yeah, I don't really want worms. So I use them for fishing bait, but go on in, turn around, walk away, and I'll assassinate you two. Such is the kind of guy I am. Thank you. Just that is just so satisfying. No waste of a suit. Flower, some bitter green because that sounds really nice. Turn around, walk away, and I'll knife you in the back. Just like that. What that was for a minute, and it's gonna get close enough to him. I kind of like that one. There's no one here. You're imagining it. them down. Bone. We had that sky shard. Right, so there is nothing through here. Let's head down here. That'll work. Yeah, let's see if we can kill this one with the torch. Go on, look the other way. I like force lightning. By the way, that bandit just walks up. Sees his mate lying there, dead. Just pays no attention whatsoever. Some apples. Come on. I've been there. I've been here. I just don't quite know where the hell else to go. I've kind of been through it all. Must be unless there's just some other mission there that I haven't got yet. So I haven't been able to do. Let's travel back to Vivek. So do a little bit of crafting. Busy. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. Okay, one, not interested in that. Oh, level 15, I can do that. I'm going up a level. Oh, we've gone up another level. That's nice. Up to level 16. Nice. Inventory's full. Of course it is. I just want to find someone to sell some of this crap to. You'll do. I want to sell. Yep. Oops. There's a pattern, yeah. Nice. Oh, I got a champion point. Alrighty, magic and stamina, your fully charged heavy attacks restore. We will make sneak a little easier to use. See if we can use up some of these. They haven't got any of that, no. Let's do that one.
Adodie, Mako.
Ta.
Edode. Mako.
Ta.
Oh, we're a long way. It's going to take ages. Where's level 3? Level 3.
Jade. Mako.
Ta.
Odra. Mako.
Ta.
Odra. Mako.
Ta.
Odra. Mako.
Get these, mate, then we can sell these. It's all free Order. Money.
Mako.
Ta.
Okay, we're kind of done.
Said I could
sell. Two of those. Don't need those either. All right. Head into the city, and I think there's a couple more dailies you can pick up. I should hurry up and finish that. I've been building it forever.
Can always use hardy wanderers like you. Interested in a job?
Yeah, why not?
Dino Salvi is having trouble over at the Messia Dadalit egg mine. Seems they had a recent influx of Quama coming in, and now there's far too many for the miners to handle. I heard there's a particularly nasty Quama warrior nestled up with the Queen. You just need to help reset the balance. Head to the mine and kill as many Quama as you can. Don't forget to off the Queen's new sweetheart as well. Salvi's in Vivek City, if you have any other questions. Talk to him about payment when you're done.
Okay. What about you? What have you got?
The temple cannot spare the resources to handle every problem that comes our way. But perhaps you can.
Maybe.
We believe the Carmona Tong are smuggling slaves in a cavern called Kartag Point. If true, we have the opportunity to prevent them from gaining a foothold in the region. However, the temple must have confirmation before we can act. Search the Kamona Tong campsite in Kartag Point and eliminate their commander. This should slow their progress. Vorar Vendu has brought this issue to our attention. He's in Vivek City if you need more information. It'll all...
Alrighty. We should be able to do those. Maybe. Some bugs. Heading completely the wrong direction now. She's supposed to be going. Right, my sense of direction is continuing to be freaking awful tonight. Area, but not any Kwama. I wouldn't have thought it would be the squibs. Oh, it is. Thank you. a bug hunt. Okay. Kill this dude near the mine. Wherever the hell the mine is. Okay. That ain't gonna work. Okay, what was the other one? Wasn't it? wanted to do is take him out quietly. Come on, turn around, walk back the other way, so I can stab you in the back. Nice. Thanks, dude. Okay, those sentries were kind of useless. Nice. I don't seem to be able to get in up here. Ooh, something's busted. That's not good. That's better. Not busted, just out of power. Don't know what that's for, but we'll have it. Oh, another achievement. Racing through them tonight. That's a player. Oh, okay. It's his cave. I think I've been in here before. Didn't have my familiar to help me out. In that way. Thank you. All right, supplies galore. Soul jam, very nice. Stupid little mud crab. Trolls annoy me. Thank you. God damn. Why can't I trigger my thingamajig? Why? Because I had the wrong weapon equipped. Because I'm an idiot. Right. So we need to go speak to someone back here in Vivek. So, let's go do that. I think we need to go up. What a terror. Not through there. Around here. Yeah.
I feel so renewed. Vivek City is true.
Yes, Vivek City is truly confusing and very easy to get lost in.
Seems like you still have all of your limbs. I guess that means you were able to do the job?
I was.
This is one of the times I hate to be right. Was hoping someone would have run them out of the cavern already, honestly. I'll let my business partners know, and we'll decide what to do from here. Thanks for the help.
You're welcome. Okay, what did we get? Champion point. Okay, what are we gonna have? Flame, frost, and fire magic. This is damage and healing of your critical strikes. Increases healing done. That's nice. Alrighty. We gotta go down. Yep. Seems around this side. In and down. This is the most confusing city ever. Get my ass kicked on that one. Maybe we'll go talk to that guy. If you can give us a clue, it probably just means you can't do it on your own.
Our little pest. Let's keep our voices down, shall we? No need for the whole city to know. The miners said he's the biggest Kwama they've ever seen, and certainly the nastiest. He's the cause of more worker deaths than the rest of the colony combined. If we're to salvage this situation, he simply cannot remain. It didn't seem like a bad idea at the time. What good is a queen without a colony? We sprayed just a smidge of pheromones here and there, and Kwama started rushing in. The issue was getting them to stop. We're still working through that one. We had a rather nasty string of Kwama warriors begin to fight over the Queen's affections. Took us all by surprise when they started seeing the miners as challengers.
Whoops.
Sadly, our standard procedures didn't cover a passion-driven battle to the death.
Not really much help. Yeah, I suspect I can't do that one solo. Which is a shame. How full is my inventory? Could be better, could be worse. Go sell those couple of bits.
Robbery.